We commonly hear the term lime. There are four different types of common terminologies which are used. These are quick lime, slaked lime, lime water and soda lime. In this lecture, we would understand what is the major difference between the four. To begin with, quick lime. Quick lime is calcium oxide. Now, this calcium oxide is present in a solid form. The common places where quick lime is used is in the production of iron and steel, in the production of paper and pulp industry. It's also used in the treatment of water, in the treatment plants for flue gas. So those are some of the common uses for quick lime. Coming on next is slaked lime. Slaked lime is calcium oxide plus water, that means calcium hydroxide. But this calcium hydroxide exists as a solid material. Now, this solid form of calcium hydroxide, which is white in color, is known as slaked lime. Where it is used? In whitewashing the house. So, in the houses where there is no plaster, in those houses, whitewashing is done regularly, and that is by using slaked lime. Also, it is used in the manufacturing of sugar. So, in the sugar industries, slaked lime is used. It is used in pickle manufacturing. Then, it is also used in treatment of sewage. So, in the sewage treatment plant, slaked lime is also used. The next important one is lime water. Lime water is nothing but slaked lime only, but in diluted form. So it's calcium hydroxide again, calcium oxide plus water, but this is extremely dilute, nearly 70% diluted form. And this lime water is used for therapeutic purposes. It is used to improve digestion, it is useful for kidney stones, it is used as antioxidants and various other medicinal properties for which lime water is used. The next one is soda lime. Soda lime is interesting. This is calcium oxide, which is quick lime, plus sodium hydroxide, which is caustic soda. So, how do we remember this? Caustic soda and quick lime. So, I take the word soda here and I take the word lime here. This makes it soda lime. Now, in this soda lime, there is 75% calcium oxide, 3% sodium hydroxide, nearly 1% potassium hydroxide and 20% water which is present. The next important thing about soda lime is the chemical formula for it, which is NaHCaO2. So you have sodium as well as calcium in the chemical formula for soda lime. Soda lime is also called as float glass. Now, places where soda lime is used. Soda lime is used in laboratories for drying purpose. So, it is used as a drying agent. It is also used in gas masks because it has a capability to absorb the toxic gases. Interestingly, soda lime, when added to the soil, absorbs the carbon dioxide which the creatures in the soil release. Now, with this, we can also assess the amount of carbon dioxide released by the soil organisms. How? We take the difference of the weight. Once we introduce soda lime, we take the weight of it, and then after 48 hours, how much carbon dioxide is being absorbed, the weight of soda lime is compared again. The difference between the weight would govern what? Would indicate the amount of carbon dioxide. So, it is used in analyzing the amount of carbon dioxide emitted. It also absorbs carbon dioxide in basal metabolism. It is used in rebreathing anesthetic systems. And this soda lime is gray, white, crystalline, solid. So, it's solid in structure. It is non-combustible. And therefore, it is used for various purposes, which is predominantly understanding where carbon dioxide sulfide is being absorbed and it also has the capability to absorb the toxic gases. So in this lecture, we have understood the clear difference between four of those terms. Quick lime, to summarize again, is calcium oxide in solid state. Slaked lime is calcium hydroxide in solid state. Lime water is calcium hydroxide in liquid state or in the dilute form. And soda lime is a composition of calcium oxide and sodium hydroxide. We will be covering many such interesting sessions in science, knowing the major difference between the terms commonly confusing and asked for your examinations. Have a wonderful day. If you have any questions or queries, feel free to post those in the comment section. Thank you.